problem. You just have to be strong. That's what people expect. Mention your sister back there.
Amy? Yeah, she OD years ago now. I mean, after we moved to the States, she tried to kick that shit butt.
That sucks. She was, you know, really alive.
My mother thought maybe a new city, new country, the hooks went deep.
And once you start on that shit, it's hard to stop. For anybody.
Yeah. It's just, that's good.
Okay, bring your friends. Maybe we can have a party.
Oh man, and it was dog eyes they got her into it?
Yep, fucking dog eyes.
You gonna tell Winston?
No, you?
Shit, Wade, Winston's the boss. When we were kids, you
serve it up. It's not like, watch out.
He's my best friend, man. That means more than a boss, you know?
You serious? You want to test me?
Come on, buddy. Voila. Hi, La. Come check it out.
Hey.
You want movies? You want music? You want
right here.
Hey. All Hollywood movies. Super cheap.
Hey.
CD.
I got the
best
Joey Kwan sells pirate DVDs. Let's start with him.
Yeah. Who's this? Hey, sexy man. You want new clothes? Nice. Why don't you let me dress you?
Hey, little brother. We work for Winston.
I understand. How can I help?
Winston runs this place, and if you don't want trouble, you pay him. Period.
Of course. No problem.
Hey, all brands here are real.
You need anything? Just come ask.
Hey, sexy man. You want new clothes? Why?
No. This is gonna piss Dog Eyes off. At some point, Winston and Dog Eyes are gonna clash, man. It's gonna be epic. Winston versus Dog Eyes. Just like the movies, man.
Hey, you want ice cream?
Hey, you wanna do the talking?
We're collecting for Winston.
Winston? Dog Eyes said he's in charge here.
We're here to clarify that. What, you want to be the guy we use to clear up the confusion?
I'm not afraid, you guys.
Don't be a tough guy.
I will pay.
I'm glad I can make you see reason.
Take the money, but Dog Eye won't be happy.
Dude, I think you killed him.
He'll be fine. He'll just have to drink through a straw for a while. Work for Winston. We need to discuss business.
Winston? I don't have any business with Winston.
Everyone has business with Winston. You're gonna pay up, you understand?
Go tell Winston to stick a back toy up his ass. Hey, fellas! These jerks are moving in on the territory.
Come on, guys! Kick his ass! Show him what you mean!
You don't want
So did you have a message for Winston?
He's obviously better than Dog Eyes. Please give him this payment from me.
I think we're almost done, but let's check over there.
A man who never eats pork buns is...
Why don't you have a pork bun in your hand?
I'm starving.
Good, Heya.
Hey, look at that guy. He's beating up that old man. And he can fly on our turf.
Pay attention!
Wait!
Hello?
冇殺過啊！你冇攞炒啊！
Why was he beating you?
He was demanding 20 times the normal payment. Maybe he has a drug habit or something.
For a small fee, Winston will make sure you don't have trouble with gangsters.
That sounds very reasonable.
Man, we need to get you outfitted. Over here, people need to know you're one of us. We got an image to maintain, only the best brands. People gotta know you're successful.
Clothes make the man, huh?
Definitely. It's all about the clothes, man. You know how it is. People judge you by how you look.
You look like you could use a pork bun.
What?
Why this time?
Thanks, Bishop. Can I interest you in some better clothes?
Only a crazy man would turn that down. You think?
If you think you can do better,
get back to
go ahead.
That was awesome, man. All this teen. It's like you were born to do this.
Hey, Jackie!
Hey, Machauhai, what's going on?
Just keeping an eye on things.
Yeah? What'd you see?
I tell you what I didn't see. Nothing to be impressed about. I'm watching you, new guy. You fuck up?
What? We're gonna throw down? What kind of grade school shit is this, huh? I work my ass off all day, so fuck off and grow up.
Jackie, you're coming with me. We got something to take care of. And you! Don't fuck with me.
Can you do me a favor?
Probably, yeah. What is it?
Mrs. Chu sent over some lunch, but I haven't paid yet. Can you take this back to the restaurant?
All right.
You might want to hurry. I heard Dog Guys are sending reinforcements. You should probably be gone before they get here.
Come on!
What?
the new guy around?
You know who this way guy is?
Susan's lunch.
Thanks.
Theo, are you shitting me? So what'd you do?
Nothing. Say matamola. I came straight to you. Didn't want to start anything major, but without you knowing, you know?
So get this. A couple years ago, this guy Ming came to me and asked me to look out for him while he did business. Special K mostly, but other stuff too. I thought, why not? Take a nice little cut for my boys, no problem. But this week, I sent Jackie here to pick up the envelope, and he tells my boy to fuck off. Apparently, he's friends with Dog Eyes now, so we can all go fuck ourselves.
You want me to make an example out of Dog Eyes?
That home Garton is gonna get what's coming in. Right now, I need someone to take care of me.
Thank you.
Hey, you! You hungry, huh?
Hey, you want clothes? I got best.
You want DVDs?
Come on! Let me show you around!
I'm looking for Ming. You know where he's at?
Yeah, he just passed the food stand around the corner.
Hey, hey, come on in. I got a special deal for you.
Anything you need at the market, come talk to me.
You make it up for me tonight, and we got a deal.
Huh? 我真係要咁做?
Ming, I got a message for you.
Stop!
You didn't pay Winston, asshole.
Fuck you!
Coming through!
Take him out! Yeah. The only elbow tower higher! Fuck you up!